Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In this video, I will show you how to see and delete all your Facebook stories. But before we getting started, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and also turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, open Facebook app and then click on that three line and scroll all the way down. Look for the settings and privacy option. Click on that and now click on settings option. Now scroll down and search for activity log. Okay, so here it is, activity log view and the manager information. This is the, you know, okay. So after activity log, click on the filters option. Click on categories. Now you need to click on your post and here you can see your stories option, right? Click on that and here you can see my story. Okay, so all the story you can see from here, and if you want to delete them, simply need to click on three dot and select delete. Okay, so yeah, this is how you can actually see and delete all of your Facebook stories. Okay, now if I check out on trash, there is nothing on trash. If I check on archive and story archive, okay, so these are the stories basically. This is actually old story, so it's on in the archive option. So now go back. And yeah, that's how you can simply delete all of your Facebook stories at once, and also you can see all of them. Okay, so I hope you guys understand this video, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5-Minute Solution.